That's much
I think I
better.
follow games. Gaming? Games.
Put it in both, mate.
And then submit a link. Here we go. Title. Gaming. Reddit. Apparently the link has already been submitted.
Maybe you can't share it again. Put it in the PS4 section.
I think you'll hit the mark. I think you'll hit
I think we caught a break. Vitaly Chernenko,
in
immunologist.
one day,
He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York.
Slows
Is
down,
he
it dries out
useful to
quite
us,
quick
Doctor?
there, doesn't it? That's the
He's
thing.
good. He's not me good, but he knew Amherst, knows his work. His mind is singular in its focus. He'll have insight I'm not attuned to find. Then he's a priority.
Stay cool. I got no issue.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Have you done the stream thing yet?
Yeah, there's no thing on TV now, which is quite cool. I'm streaming without a border. It's great. Well, yes, just a tiny bit. You should just sit there and be like, "What do you mean you used to make jokes about our relationship?" Like,
That's
make
what
her
I just said.
Make her feel bad. Great, isn't it?
Revolutionary.
Makes me so happy.
What's that? Might be a blanket.
Like a log. Oh god, bloody ensemble working music tomorrow.
That sounds fun.
That's Joe's ensemble. I think they're doing another one by Dust, which I'm a little bit happy about because it's not a shit song.
You say it's got a shit song. Starting to understand the game more and more now, which is good.
Warning. Contaminated supplies detected. Destination scan initiated.
Oh my god, do you know I just said I've got ensemble work tomorrow?
Yeah.
My teacher just emailed everyone in the class and said that she's not going to be in tomorrow.
Nice. That makes you slightly happier, yeah?
Well, no, because I wanted to play the drums, but I suppose I should just crack on with some written work. Wait, oh my god, that means I don't have to go to school tomorrow because I have no lesson.
Cool.
Contamination scan initiated.
Yes. Depending on
whether you have a division one?
Yes.
Let me know and I'll pop over if you're not going to work.
Okie dokie. Making such short work of these guys now.
You actually, like, that gun must be like overpowered as fuck.
But the rifle as well is pretty sick.
Contamination scan completed. Data uploaded to JTF servers.
This is a different one.
The best kill I got on this, you weren't even looking.
Yeah, no, no. Unlock that one.
Quickly. Hello, representative.
Oh yes. You know, just put me in a level 24 zone. Jesus Christ.
Level 24 to 26.
Oh yeah, recommended levels are underneath the thing.
Need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure the site, we can do the rest.
Amy's gonna do that quiz thing. I'll only get like 4. What was my my downside on my quiz? Was it pessimistic?
Yeah. I'd say humour.
What, you don't think I'm funny then?
No. Oh no.
No,
I put lazy,
sorry. You put what?
Lazy.
Oh, cheers.
Only for the point of the fact that we stayed in bed until 2:30 yesterday.
That's not lazy, we were just enjoying our time together.
Yep. That's out of the weirdest trick.
It is the weirdest
thing. Anyone that sees that thread on Reddit about your little glitch and then just starts watching all your streams and they come across this one and think about how a 21-year-old man was in bed with a 16-year-old man. And we stayed in bed until 2:30 together playing the division.
There is that, yeah.
There's nothing homosexual about that.
As long as we don't tell them that we were naked, it's fine.
that is a lie, and now no one's going to believe us if they watch the stream, because it's the internet. So, well done there.
Shall I share it onto your Facebook page? Like, I'll trim it down just to that little section.
Another agent has joined your team.
Too late, I'm doing it. My mate Jim's just joined my game.
Jim.
Long night.
Morning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
6 hours of my life watching you play video game.
Why don't you go check it?
Come on!
Just that extra. I'm not your biggest fan right now.
You are.
I'm your only fan.
You are. You know you like that.
Oh, that was such a sick shot.
Literally just like looked at him and then he had his head blown off. I can actually see Jim. I'm gonna make him jump. Communication without being in a party is vital.
It's Dr. Candle.
Yeah.
I wanted to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The map says some of those people must
Why am I not in a party?
That means they've got antibodies that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this.
Because
sick.
I'm on the phone
and once
to you.
You're just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples.
If
will
I go in a party, I won't be able to
mutation,
concentrate on talking to you
to
and Jim separately. Unless you were in the party as well.
Got that? Great.
Oh.
This is the bit that you kept dying on. Oh. I got really badly tackled today as well.
You got badly tackled today?
Yeah, in football.
Really?
Yeah, man. We were just doing a little tournament to start off the training session with. someone like pinging the box. You know how it's loaded. People don't take it seriously. They just want to ping like a 40-yard ball for the guy who's on side. So that happens, and then the guy gets the head up, and then he fell to the floor, tried to keep kicking the ball while it was in the air. I jumped over it, like wrapped his leg around me, and I fell on my own leg. And then he got a lot of cut.
Pleasant?
You being on fire doesn't hurt you anymore either.
No, it does, just not as much.
Yeah. Oh, how about that one?
I'd just like to say that I've actually got better at the game though, rather than... Oh shit, say that and die.
Jim, just hold circle.
Cool.
Good boy.
You hear me clicking? There should be a resupply pod. Oh, he's so fucking awful. There's me trying to be stealthy. Wow. Yeah, my phone just died. Why are you fucking left? Jim actually left. Hold on, let's
invite him to a party.
Need to go get pizza. I'm hungry. Food. Reheated Papa John's pizza. Goof off.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Thank you.
to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire 10th city prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shantytowns. Jesus, safe. Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Hello?
Where'd
you go? You alright?
Where did you go?
Oh, my phone died.
Oh, good.
Yeah. A bit annoying, but... Hey ho.
Did Amy do that quiz?
No, not yet. She doesn't know how to do it, which I don't understand, but... I know, I've already explained to her. The Melali sisters, after all. What? happen, right? What the hell? How did I get shot?
What the hell? How did you get shot?
I have no idea. It's really hard trying to balance the phone. Oh! I'm gonna unplug.
Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Thank you. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Thank you.
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah-JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor, but maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. The situation is too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. What we gotta do might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. the situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work. Situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
This one get away.
Hold up. Nowhere to run.
the job. Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
This is good karma, man. Maybe I don't.
Agent, we've got some communications problems with the network, and I'll need you to check it out. We never did a scene like this, so I can't offer much guidance. Over and out.
Why are you threatening me?
Watch it.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
So you gotta pay attention.
Who made you the boss?
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Approaching. Secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side. It's the cleaners. They should be doing hard time. Engage from distance if you can. It's an honor to fight with you.
I didn't sign on to fight Mercs.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Nothing to see here. Base. God, I hope they come up with something. I hear the surveillance. Good luck out there.